Hello friends, welcome on this video tutorial. Daniel is here from Tips to Fix, and today I will show you a new update of Windows 11. It's Windows 11 22H2. It's not yet released for everybody, and today I will download it and I will show you before it will be released in the end of this month. There are some changes, there are some bug fixes, and there are some options that you need to know. Let's go directly and install this Windows Update 22H2 and see the amazing features in it. So here I am on this video right now, and let's see here on Windows 11 Insider. So this update is not yet published and you can't see it by yourself directly on the stable version. You have to be here on the Windows Insider program. What I have to do, I will open up Windows Insider program now, and I will update this Windows 11 to the latest version. Here in the Explorer, it will include the new tabs, and I'm very curious to see right now. And another thing is, when you try to drag and drop something here on the taskbar, you see the icon here, it doesn't allow you to do it right now on this version. But in the new version, we will be able to drag and drop here on the taskbar, okay? If you see my system right now, I'm here on the latest version of Windows 11 Pro Stable, and I'm here on unsupported computer. The version is 21H2. Let's go and get 22H2 and see. Let's go here on Windows Update, go on Windows Insider program. Okay, my computer does not meet the minimum hardware. Let's try if I am able to get started. Join the Windows Insider program, get started. Link an account. I will link my account here. Continue. Yeah. Okay, continue. Okay, let's go on the dev channel. Okay, continue. And click continue. I will restart the device. Just restart it. Okay, let's go and see the settings after the restart. Okay, about this device. Windows Update. Windows Insider program. I see this big X here. Okay, I'm on the developer mode here. Dev channel. Open Windows Update. Just check for new update. I'm not on the list. My computer is not on the list, but I see here, look at this. Windows 11 Insider program. Okay, this one I'm downloading right now. So we are on the latest version of Windows 11, and here I will show you. I'm here in the about, and as you see, I'm on version 22H2 right now, and this is the latest one. So what do you have to do now to enable these tabs in Explorer? You have to download this tool here on the GitHub. So I will paste these links on the description. Download this ViveTool, and then here it is. So what you gotta do, just extract this ViveTool, okay? And I will create new folder here on the C with the same name. I will call it ViveTool, okay? And as it is, and I will copy these files. I will bring it here, and these are on the C right now. And then what I gotta do, I just copy the path here, open up the CMD, and open up run as an administrator. As you see, I'm here on the system32, so what we gotta do, just CD, type CD, copy the path of the ViveTool, copy the path here, and then right click here on the CMD, click enter. And now we are here on the folder, click dir to see what we have inside, and you should see we have ViveTool and that .exe, and also the DLL. So copy again this command here, and then right click it here and click enter, and then successfully. But what we gotta do, we have to restart the computer right now, okay? I have to restart the computer now, and then I will see if this option is really enabled on the Windows 11, okay?
So let's do the restart the computer right now. Okay, so let's see now if these tabs in File Explorer are here. Oh, look at this, guys. Here it is. As you see, I can click and add many tabs here on File Explorer. Let's see if we have to open up new window, new tab, and you can create new tab here. So let's see the other option that we have here on the new Windows 11 is the drag and drop on the tab menu. Now it worked well. Bring YouTube here, YouTube link, and this is great, guys. This is great. On for me, I really like that. I wanted to drag and drop. If I wanted to edit a photo or something, I have here the Photoshop. So let's say I have to edit this photo, this image on Photoshop. And what I gotta do, I will drag and drop this directly to the Photoshop. And let's see if this will work. Look at this. The Photoshop, it's open up directly. And this is makes sense. And I really like that.
And new really cool features is the video editor. If you search here for Clipchamp, then log in with your Microsoft, and then you have the Clipchamp video editor here. What you wanted to do, if you wanted to do a slideshow, if you wanted to do a slide hands, text over, and whatever, okay? And also another thing is that screen and camera recording. That's great thing, okay? I'm using this camera right now here. Yeah, you can screen record if you wanted to screen record your computer. And then here it is. You can screen record. I'm already screen recording.
So this is what to expect on Windows 11 new version. I'm on the developer mode here and in a preview mode. So thank you for watching this video tutorial. God bless you. See you on the next video. Okay.